Jamaican, whole pounds trapped up in this bitch like we some Haitians.